We are following breaking news out of Dauphin County tonight. Route 322 eastbound just reopening after a multi-car crash. Part of the highway from Route 325 eastbound to Peters Mountain Road was closed for well over an hour after PennDOT says there was a head-on collision. No word yet on any injuries. Stay with us for updates.